Before I start, I did tie-dye today, so my fingers fucked up. The gloves don't work. Don't trust them. I'm going to talk about the Clarivis, also known as the Isotretto blah blah blah. I don't even know how to say the name. I want to see if it works, and this is my second day, and I'm keeping track of it. I have a entry of it, and I do, you have to take 2 pills each day. I usually take one in the morning, and you got to take it with food and a large glass of water, but I don't have time for that, so I just drink a lot of I have a water bottle in my room. I just drink a bunch of water. And then second dose, I usually take it at night. And then if my face is feeling any type of way, then I just write on the side. Like, for instance, on the first day, I put that my face was feeling very itchy. And on the second day, I just put on the bottom of my chin, it just feels like there's a lot of bumps, and it just looks really red. My kind of acne, I have really bad acne. I barely know anyone that has my kind of acne. It's just super red. I have a lot of bumps, like, so much. Don't even know. I don't know the real technical name for it, but I call it craters. I have, like, dark craters, and they're... I break out a lot over here. I break out on my chin. I'm super red and sucks. It's my face, but I'm trying to do something about it. I've used topical creams, pills, face washes, ointments, and Proactiv. I also kept a journal of my Proactiv before, and in the beginning, this was how my face kind of looked. Like, it was very purple, very dark on my cheeks, and I would break out on the sides. It's kind of better now, but it used to be very worse. And then I used to have more holes, or craters, whatever it's called, on my forehead, but that went down. Yeah, Proactiv didn't work for me. Didn't work for my type of skin. My dermatologist said that, like, oh, it's for, like, people that have, like, little pimples here and there. That's not my skin. So, yeah, Proactiv didn't do shit for me. I used it for a year, and I just stopped because it was getting expensive. So, this is the Clarivis, and comes with 30. You gotta take 2 a day, like I said. And there's so much side effects, like, but just the major ones are chapped lips. Yeah. So, opening the pill is super hard. I have to, like, rip it open like a monster. And then the pill tastes like a regular pill. Yeah. That's pretty much it. So yeah, I'm just gonna document it, see how it works, and then in a month, it says that it's gonna get worse, so I'm not looking forward to that. And then it says 12, 13, 15 weeks is when I'll start seeing results. I don't even, what is that, 4 months? 3 months? Yeah. So, I'll do this monthly. This is my first month video. February. Next month is when I'll do the next one. So until then, if anyone has questions about acne or my type of products I'm using, message me on the bottom, email me, Twitter, anything's in the link. Yeah, link box, what, description box? Yeah, it's there.